Everyone, we're at BDC round 5, the final. Steve-O, you looking forward to driving?
It feels strange not having a beer in my hand compared to normally on your vlog, so now I'm back in the UK and just acting normal again, not an alcoholic.
Yeah, neither is a driving. Kevin Lawrence is driving my car. Matt's car's just over there on display because the engine's still blown. Just brought it down to put it on show. Pro practice is just about to start, but have you seen Kevin anywhere?
No, I don't know where he's at, so if he don't turn up soon, I'm gonna put his helmet on and pretend to be him.
Yeah, we told him to be here, to get his suit on and stuff, get ready for practice. He disappeared. I think he's having a nervous poop.
Maybe he's still on the American time zone.
Yeah.
He's coming at the wrong time.
But yeah, we'll see how he gets on in practice. Hopefully he smashes it. Not into the wall. So we found Kevin. Hey, look. He's just been for a nervous poop. He's doing all right. Kevin, whatever you do, don't stall it. Underneath the car
again,
me and Dave, we're just pulling gearbox out because starter motor's gone, so we've got to swap starter motor. So yeah, we're gonna have fun under here, do a bit of spannering.
Steve, are you coming to help?
Yeah.
Of course I am.
You enjoying yourself under this, Steve?
Yeah, player.
Where's Dave?
Hey, small island kid. I need that one, son.
Gearbox.
Small island under, go.
Gearbox is out.
Next one down.
Just having a prosy wash.
Cheers, Nick.
Gearbox is back on, starter's on. It starts up now, so that's a bonus. Good work, Howard.
Thank you.
Keep... High five.
High five.
Good work, Ash.
Yay.
Good work, Dave.
Hey,
that's Stu.
Go on, Stu.
Joke.
What's he doing? Roll that question.
What are you doing?
Chugging it. Good work, Stu. Good work. Oh, Sunday morning now, car's all ready to go. Kevin's just about to go out. Topo still got face on because he didn't qualify.
Technical issues with car.
Oh, again?
Yeah. I couldn't drive it.
And we've not only got Kevin on team this weekend, we've got a new member come back.
Back out of retirement.
She's got to get dubbed after the weekend, so we're alright. We'll have a fresh one in.
Oh, boys are still on with fixing Paulie C's car. He finished top four yesterday but broke his steering rack, so just swapping that out. Paul, how are you doing today?
Didn't ruin my day at all.
You having fun under this, Stu?
The whole week.
Oh, I'm fine.
Second day on the fourth car. Really going well.
Education, there ain't no science.
Kevin's just come in from practice, but smashing it now, getting to grips with it. See how he thinks he's doing.
Dave, faster.
So Kevin, how do you think you're getting on in car?
Practice was good. Definitely got a lot more comfortable in the car. Last probably three laps were ideal line. Probably get a little closer to the wall, so I'm just kind of playing it easy. So change the tires now. Going to get ready for qualifying. Fucking send it.
Good work.
Appreciate it.
So Kevin's just about to head out for qualifying. How do you think he's going to do, Stu?
I think he's doing well. He's getting better and better each run. So we'll see what happens.
I'm going to see you.
Good luck.
Thanks, man.
Some noise for Alistair Sutton. Alistair Sutton, they've absolutely laid it down. Something like that.
Hey!
Alistair Sutton, Evan Simmons is sliding motorsport R33 descent skyline 2. Jay-Z under the one at 520 horsepower. Look at the line from Lawrence already.
Gotta remember, he's more accustomed to driving a left hooker, so.
Now
he's driving
the right-hand drive car in the state, Jenny.
Apologies.
Yeah, no, Kevin Lawrence, accustomed to driving on this side of the car. He's one of the only FD drivers that drives a right-hand drive vehicle.
I'm mistaken. So this is right at home for Kevin Lawrence here as he nails the circuit, showing that mixing.
So Kevin sat in about 25th now, got a 72.7 on his first run, just about to go out for his second. Fingers crossed he can get a bit higher, so he's defo in show.
He's come out long, he's putting it all out there. A 72.7 on his first qualifying run. Look at this, this is wild from Kevin Lawrence, but he's over the edge of the circuit, dropping one wheel off the edge of the track. He bails out, but he doesn't get as close to the wall as we've seen suddenly, right? Gets back on the accelerator now, looks to the wall.
Yeah, need to try and finish this run now, Kevin Lawrence. You know, just getting a little bit too deep into some of those zones and dropping wheels off the circuit. But we've seen some really aggressive driving from this young man, and very forward as Kevin Lawrence.
John, how do you feel about the last time you're cleaning my car? Are you going to be a bit emotional when it gets crushed? You're going to miss changing tyres on
it. I am.
We're going to have a lay underneath it. Change gearbox for one last time.
One last time. Give some love.
So we're here at driver meet and greet. Look at that. Busy as hell. Hopefully we'll sell some merch. Find out where Kevin qualified and who he's battling in a minute. So Kevin, qualified.
We're in.
Battling Martin Richards, first one.
Yeah, he's fast, so. We'll try and air the tyres down a bit. Yep. I'm just going to go out and try and hit him, so see what happens.
Okay. Don't matter about the car, don't worry about
it. Just write it off, yeah. It's fine.
So long as you win.
Exactly, yeah.
£3.
The last one. Rebecca, what we got left?
One t-shirt, £3.
Are you having fun in there? You having fun?
Driver take a scalp here in at the top 32. Could he take down Martin Richards? Richards to leave them in. Lawrence to give chase.
Come on, Kev!
Lawrence as he starts to approach the front wheel of the car, but being straight in the middle of the circle there. Kevin Lawrence now as Martin Richards keeps his cool, stays on throttle, and absolutely smokes out Rockingham Motor Speedway. Richards looks to find out zone 6 and gets there absolutely perfectly. Now Lawrence starts to make a dive on the door, but Lawrence and not the cleanest to Jason
Richards and begin to jump off the line of the order side by side as they come down the straight, slam through the gears. Lawrence throws it in, big angle. Richards right there with him as they go door to door. Lawrence just missing out on the in and just not as deep into those outer zones as he's like as he comes down now into the teardrop section, dialing up big angle just to try and scrub some speed. Richards though right there with him where he's been throughout the entirety of the circuit so far. Door to door again as they cross them.
Chase there from Martin Richards doing exactly what he's done all season. Easy one for the judges, that one. Decisions in, slide him left for Kevin Lawrence, right for Martin Richards. And there you go, look at that. Martin Richards, ladies and gentlemen, gets the win and advances through. Give our visiting driver though, Kevin Lawrence, some round of applause coming all the way from Florida for your entertainment representing Kyoku Racing and Martin Richards.
So Kevin just got knocked out by Martin.
Yep.
You had fun?
Oh yeah, a blast. I gave him a good run. Even he was excited, so
yeah.
You know, judges gave it to him. He had, I think, a bit better, cleaner lead run than I had, so he moves on, and I think he goes against Connor now, so he's got his battles set for him, so.
That's all that matters, though. You had fun.
No, yeah. And thank you for everything. I really appreciate it, having me over, and
no worries.
The car is fucking awesome, so.
Anytime.
Yeah.
Come back next year.
Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely.
No worries. Yeah, that's it for us. BDC is done for this year. Car's done. I'll be getting broke for parts next week. So if anybody wants out, give me a shout.